Hi, I'm Tony Anscombe and welcome to Wheel of Security Cybersecurity News. I've just rushed out to my mailbox and picked up this package and I wanted to share with you opening it. What's in here? It's this week's Cybersecurity News. So Valentine's Day should be a day of romance, but if you're looking on the internet for the perfect partner, note the FBI's Internet Crime Report states that romance and confidence fraud is the second costliest scam, generating nearly $500 million for scammers. Now, scammers use stock images of models. If the picture feels staged or unnatural, request a family photograph. Perform a quick check by reverse searching for the photograph on Google Images. Another warning sign is they contact comes on too strong too soon, and they try and move the conversation to another platform where it's not logged or detection of scammers is not there either. So watch out for that. They are probably never able to meet either. Their language may be awkward and the scammer may feed you some sob story, some family or medical story, and ask you for money. So be careful and stay safe on this Valentine's Day. Now this month's Microsoft Patch Tuesday fixed 99 security vulnerabilities in Windows and other Microsoft software. 12 of the flaws received the highest severity ranking of critical, while 5 security holes listed as publicly known at the time of the release. One of those, a Internet Explorer 0-day, was both critical and publicly known, so it's good that's been patched. Now, updates are available at the Microsoft Update Catalog for all supported versions of Windows other than Windows 7, unless you're paying for that extended support. So if you are on Windows 7, maybe time to move to a new version to make sure you're staying safe and secure. Now, gaming has been a popular pastime for decades, with global tournaments and huge prize pools, in fact, $100 million at the Fortnite World Cup last year. The esports sector is expected to grow and attract many new gamers. But as with most online activities, there are risks. Opponents could cheat using scripts or boutique cheats from underground hacking forums, targeted malware attacks, ransomware, locking your game files, or even a keylogger grabbing the credentials of your account and stealing your progress, or even stealing the things you may have purchased within a game, or even a distributed denial of service attack stopping you from actually partaking and participating in the game, or just giving you a lag during your gaming experience. Now for this and other news, come and check out welivesecurity.com.